I'm Dr. Dave Choksi, the city's doctor, bringing you the facts about COVID-19 vaccines. The vaccines are safe and will help protect us and others from COVID-19. Put simply, they save lives. There are currently three COVID-19 vaccines, Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson, that have been authorized by the FDA. The Pfizer vaccine is currently authorized for people 12 and older. The Moderna and Johnson & Johnson vaccines are authorized for people 18 and older. All of the vaccines offer strong protection against COVID-19, particularly against severe illness, hospitalization, and death. And all of the vaccines teach your body's immune system how to fight the virus when you are exposed to it. Now let me share what you can expect after vaccination. Your body will gradually build up immunity in the weeks after getting a COVID-19 vaccine. You are not considered fully vaccinated until 2 weeks after your final dose. So it's particularly important for you to follow precautions until then. You may experience mild to moderate side effects after getting a shot. Mild side effects after vaccination are normal and are one sign that your body is building protection against COVID-19. Common side effects from the vaccines include soreness or swelling on the arm where you got the shot, headache, body aches, tiredness, and fever. If you have any side effects that concern you or do not go away after a few days, call your healthcare provider. Severe allergic reactions to these vaccines are very rare. You have a greater chance of being struck by lightning than having a severe allergic reaction to one of the COVID-19 vaccines. Allergic reactions to these vaccines usually start within a few minutes of getting a vaccine, which is why everyone is observed for at least 15 minutes after getting the vaccine. And particularly for women under 50 years old who receive a Johnson & Johnson vaccine, you should monitor your health more closely, as there is a small risk of a rare type of blood clot. Symptoms to look for include shortness of breath, leg swelling, lasting abdominal pain, and severe or lasting headache. Although it is very uncommon, if you have any of these symptoms, seek medical care immediately. Go to a nearby hospital or call 911. Overall, for the vast majority of people, side effects after vaccination are generally mild, and people recover from them after a few days. And remember, for all three of the authorized vaccines, the benefits far outweigh any risks. We know this, both from scientific studies and from their use in the real world, where they have already saved countless lives. To learn more, visit nyc.gov/COVID-vaccine, call 311, or talk to your healthcare provider.